Hey guys, I'm Carl, and welcome back to my channel. Yesterday, Hurricane Isaias caused a little bit of issues over here in the New Jersey Shore area. Yesterday, my co-op was without power. It went out around 2 o'clock, came back when I woke up this morning, so I'd say it was out for about 16 hours. Hopefully, the food in my freezer is still okay. And in here, I have some turkey burgers and some lean ground beef burgers. But I'm not quite sure about some of the stuff in my fridge, like the egg whites, but we'll see. And when I left to go to the gym yesterday, which ended up being closed because the power is out there too, when I came back, one of the entrances to my co-op was blocked off by this tree branch. But overall, there wasn't too much damage here, and I know I'm very lucky. I'm heading over to the gym in a little bit, and I think I'm going to try and do some work on the other events first before going over to rings, and we'll see how today's workout goes. So my friend Doug recently brought over a circus program to All American Gymnastics, and it seems like each week there's some new equipment here. There's some more aerial silks up here, and some ropes over here, and a little more equipment here, including the lira, which just connects to one of these right here. And here are a few balance things, and hopefully it won't wipe out like I did on my friend Jenny's hoverboard a few years ago.
Okay, I'll stay inside.
I'm gonna
spy you just in case you're gonna wipe out. Or not.
Explain this one to me a little bit, and he says you want to try and keep the pedals in line here as opposed to being here or over here. So first I'm going to try and balance keeping the pedals in this position while using the barrel for assistance before I actually try moving on it. I think more another day.
Thank you. Oh yeah, the ankle is great.
It records audio too.
Careful.
We're on mushroom.